James Bond.
If only you'd kept away, we might have met again in a few years and become lovers once more. Take it to Renard. Pretty thing. You had her too? I could have given you the world. Huh.
The world is not enough.
Foolish sentiment.
Family motto.
They were digging near here and found some very pretty vases. They also found this chair. I think we ignore the old ways at our peril, don't you?
Where's Em?
Soon she'll be everywhere.
All this? Because you fell for Renan?
Five more turns and your neck will break. I've always had a power over men. When I realized my father wouldn't rescue me from the kidnappers, I knew I had to form another alliance.
You turned Renard.
Just like you, only you were even easier. I told him he had to hurt me. He had to make it look real. And he refused. I told him I would do it myself.
So, you killed your father?
He killed me. He killed me the day he refused to pay my ransom.
Was this all about the oil?
It is my oil. Mine. And my family's. It runs in my veins, thicker than blood. I'm going to redraw the map. And when I'm through, the whole world will know my name, my grandfather's name, the glory of my people.
No one will believe this meltdown was an accident.
Ha! They will believe. They will all believe. You understand? Nobody can resist me. You know what happens when a man is strangled?
Electra. It's not too late. 8 million people may not die.
You should have killed me when you had the chance. But you couldn't. Not me. Not a woman you've loved.
You meant nothing to me.
Me too.
I'm looking for a submarine. It's big and black, and the driver is a very good friend of mine.
Bring it to me.
What a shame. He's just gone.
Thank you.
Sikorsky really hated you. Everything's under control up here. Are you ready?
Yes. Marfa.
Time to say goodnight.
Ask again. Call him off. Call him off!
Bernard? You wouldn't kill me. You'd miss me.
Yes.
Die, fuck!
Never miss.